with a big one. His 10th of the year. Nice to see the guy wearing the A. Been through so many battles. He's seen some of his teammates move to other teams. Still working his team into the win column. 7 seconds to go. Nashville will win another one. This will be 6 out of 8. Time expires. Well, they'll blow the whistle, actually, with 0.6 left. I'm not sure what the heck's going on here.
Oh, they just let it go.
They just said, forget it, it's over. So they will come out and congratulate UC Saros, who gave up a goal on the first shot of the game and did not allow another one. Nashville works their way back, and they get victory number 31. They get to 68 points. 2-0 on the road trip, Mace.
Well, they've got some winnable games, and they've got games in hand that they're winning, and they're going to keep climbing and fight toward that playoff spot. Wasn't a pretty game. Tough game emotionally, but hey, they found a way. They got it done. They got the 2 points, and we're out of here.
Tyson Berry with the game-winning goal, his first as a Predator. Phil Tomasino, a goal as well. Did not finish the game. We'll keep our fingers crossed to get good news on him going forward. But Nashville gets the W. 3-1 is the final. Stick around. Predators Live coming up next. Presented by Farm Bureau Health Plans from Chicago here on Valley Sports.